Kyle Seager just announced his retirement with Seattle Mariners. A little surprising, he's only 34, but he's had a great career, but I was a little shocked by this news. He hit 242 homers, hit 250, had 1,400 RBIs, walked 500 times, played over about 1,500 games with all Seattle Mariners, so he was one of the guys who stayed loyal to his team. But Kyle Seager is going to retire. Not Corey Seager, but Kyle Seager, his brother. Solid career. Was an all-star in 2014 and won a Gold Glove Award. So yeah, at 34, he was a free agent, and I almost had him in my top 10 for remaining free agents, but he's going to announce his retirement, guys.
Haggerty scores. France, he comes around to score, checking in.
That's where Kyle's been doing his damage.
Put a good swing on this into the triangle. Look at a carry on this baby. Off the wall. Boy, that would be two home runs here at T-Mobile Park. Kyle behind 0-2. Fly ball hit well. Deep right center field. Got big time carry. Say goodbye. Home run.